Per Hagström och Jenny Roos, our next stop Horizon.
They truly believe that music is a gift they want to share.
They have been recording and touring since 2009. Now it's time for them to try to get their own tour bus.
They want to try and do what they really believe they should do without compromising.
Why a tour bus of their own?
One. Their own tour bus means no more rental fees. Skipping the rental fees means some money left to actually live from. Yes. Also, artists need money to survive.
Sad, but true. Two. The bus they have in mind is a bus you could also sleep in. Sleeping in the bus sometimes means no hotel costs for the promoter. Means better fees, means money left to actually live from, and lower costs for the promoters, which means that it would be cheaper and easier to book next to Horizon.
Word. Three, the bus they have in mind has seven seats. Seven seats means that they can bring three musicians, their daughter Fanny, and a nanny.
Great. Four, the bus they have in mind would be free to borrow every now and then. That means that their friends in other bands would be able to use a very nice tour bus almost for free.
Even greater. So, why should you bother? Well, there are three main reasons as Pat and Jenny look at it.
One, just because you like the music of Next Stop Horizon and want to support these kids.
Easy. Two, you really would want them to bring their music to your city, maybe even to your own house. The chances for that to actually happen increases by around 1,000% if there was a Next Stop Horizon tour bus available.
No kidding. Three, other reasons could be that you just believe in creativity and art in general. You have more money than what you really need. You are bored, or just a very nice person?
Jump aboard. No problemos. See you out there.